YouTube, it's Cram. Why are trees shaped like broccoli? Or are broccoli shaped like trees? Why aren't all trees shaped like broccolis? The answer is simple. Evolution and sunlight. Trees needed to develop a shape to capture the most sunlight and water. Some trees are shaped like broccoli because evolution decided that branches lower down on the trunk didn't capture enough sunlight. Cone-shaped trees, like pines or Christmas trees, are shaped that way because they capture a lot of sunlight, but also effectively distribute the water to the roots due to its shape. Smaller plants like bushes are like broccoli trees, except they don't have the trunk part at all, making their weight more distributed. The simple answer is evolution thought it was best. I will soon post a video about evolution, so subscribe to see that. This video is part of my new playlist called Short Explanations. This playlist contains shorter videos that explain a topic very briefly, for those who want a quick answer. If you guys want me to make a longer video explaining a topic in that playlist, feel free to do so in the comments. And if there's sufficient demand for the topic, I will. Hope you guys enjoy the playlist. Like if you like, and subscribe for more weekly videos. Here's the previous video in case you missed it, and make sure to check out my website, cramboom.webs.com. Thanks for watching, Cram out!